Good morning, everyone. My name is Afrihana. I am 10 years old. My mother's name is Noriana. My father's name is Mama Saifide. They're sitting over there. Please say hi to them. Today, my story is Little Red Riding Hood. Little Red Riding Hood lived in a wood with her mother. One day, Little Red Riding Hood went to visit her granny. She had a nice cake in her basket. On her way, Little Red Riding Hood met a wolf. Hello, said the wolf. Where are you going? I'm going to visit my grandmother. She lives in the house behind those trees. The wolf ran into Granny's house and ate Granny up. He got into Granny's bed. A little later, Little Red Riding Hood reached the house. She looked at the wolf. Granny, what a big eyes you have. Oh, the better to see you with, said the wolf. Granny, what a big ears you have. Oh, the better to hear you with, said the wolf. Granny, what a big nose you have. Oh, the better to sniff you with, said the wolf. Granny, what a big teeth you have. Oh, the better to eat you with, shouted the wolf. Few meters away, there was a woodcutter in the woods. He heard a loud scream and ran into the house. The woodcutter hit the wolf over the head. The wolf opened his mouth wide and shouted, and Granny jumped out. The wolf ran, and Little Red Riding Hood never saw the wolf again. The moral of the story is, don't you ever, never, ever talk to strangers. Thank you.